well, sweet Ireland, whom I may see no more. My heart is almost bleeding to leave my native shore. The king, he has commanded that we must sail away to fight the sons of liberty in North America. 'Twas the 2nd of November, just at the break of day, the Irish heroes landed, being anchored in the bay. From New York up to Kingsbridge, we boldly marched away to fight our own relations in North America. Oh, Molly dear, oh, Molly, mind what is written here. And when that you do read it, you can but shed a tear. As I relate my story, it would grieve your heart, oh, sore, when I tell you all the misery since we left our native shore. We marched with resolution to face the rebel crew, and boldly we attacked them, though men we had but few. They put on their grape shot, which cut our men away. With the sword they showed no quarter in North America. Of blood we waded while the cannon loud did roar, and many's the gallant hero lay bleeding in his gore, and many's the bold commander who on the field did lay, that was either killed or wounded sons of liberty. 'Twould grieve your heart with pity to have seen the soldiers' wives lamenting for their husbands and their melancholy cries, and the children crying, "Mother, we surely rue the day that we came to lose our father dear in North America."